Alrighty, and hello once again, everyone. I am back for a short period of time before I've got to go cook. Oh boy. So, just checking everything, making sure everything is fine, ready to go here. And yeah, we're good.
You're good.
All right, let's begin. Between 1 and 10, no, I'm thinking. Let's see, I am thinking of taking a fortress. Oh. Anyway, let's see. Now that Crack Worm the Inferno is back, and if you have no idea what I'm talking about, I'm going to probably take that video, edit it, and present it to the public. I don't know. Who knows? Hang on a second here. Make sure everything's set to go. Alright. Yep, it looks like we're set to go. Sorry about that, everyone. Okay. So. I don't know why I clicked. Okay. So. Let's see. Who are we going to take into battle? So, if you do play the game, you probably already know this, but you can easily lose people on these missions, and of course, you know, it's a risk, but they can level up one level. So, our ghouls don't spawn. Actually, you know, you're not really suited for the old. Good. Hydra.
Hail Hydra.
What? That's a bit of a problem. Okay. Okay, well, give me a second here. That's weird. Just 1 second to take a look and see if there's an update or some crap. Because obviously I'm streaming, so... yeah, about that. Oh, well, you know, it's probably the updates that they love to do and knock people off. Well, shoot. Oh, well. I'm sure I can find something else to do. Maybe I will... Oh, shush. Okay. So... that was very disappointing. I love this third picture coming up. You'll notice that one of them, this guy in front, is wearing blue, which means he's your soldier, right? The word soldier. Guy behind him looks like he knows what's up and is about to shoot him in the back. Maybe I'm reading into it now. Alright, there's that. But is there anyone that needs to be biffing each other? Lots of 40s here. That'll be fine. Also, pisses me off as I used an upgrade on this guy right here, the champion upgrade, to make him legendary, and unfortunately, for some odd reason, it didn't make him legendary. Unless if he's gonna become epic first. No, 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 that's fine. Fuck it, he's a poison boy. Fuck it, nope, it just simply made him epic. Sozin. Alright. Sozin. I'm okay with him right now. Actually, fair pinning it characters. Poison. Brute Frenzy. Alright. And Beast Fighter. No immunities, Fighter's Mode. That's unfortunate. Okay. Wait, what? Whoops! Didn't know I did that. Oopsie, oopsie. All right, Mulgrom. Poison curse. Or a lawsuit. Yeah. that's probably good. Well, the first crack horn, the red one.
Down already, Ranger. Let's end this quickly. No one likes a drawn-out siege.
Let me get this door here real quick, and we'll see. Fuck it.
Get him off the trick, you knight!
Seriously? Are you fucking serious? Oh, I hate that bleeding out bullshit. Wait, is he dead or? No, he's dead. Fuck you, man. There's her last game. Her heck is screaming fucking. Oh, I'm not
course. Now how about this?
I am chosen master.
I don't care. Go do something.
I'll fight with you.
Oh, here comes the 15-second fucking montage.
The Grave Walker, the man who would conquer all Mordor. Surely the real battle will be fought before the walls of Paradise. What is this fortress to you?
A stepping stone.
Good combat. Yeah, good combat. Yes, I meant to execute him. That's exactly it. Come here, honey. Come here. I need you, Caragor man. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you. So if you are watching, and if you care to, tell me, how did I do? If you don't want to respond, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine, F-I-N-E.
So. No, no, a cannibal!
We gotta promote someone. Apparently I can't fucking raise him from the... Oh. I know I can't raise him from the dead. One needs a select ability. Alright. Try this one. Friend. Your commander. I think it's the ring that requires...
motherfuckers. From gang symbols. I can't tell. Damn it. Which is it? Gang symbols? Oh boy, what are we... Excuse me, sir. You're missing someone there. Let's see. Oh, of spiders. Now,
a mistake you won't walk away from.
Well said, sir. Well said.
Going up to the
am your servant.
Dwell. Stop him there!
So, you've got your foot in the door, so to speak. Good. You're too far in to turn back now. We're gonna have a merry time, tearing you all apart.
Thank you. To take the keep and face him, and when you do, you'll be sorry.
You motherfucker.
Soft target and flame.
Bitch.
God, he was tough.
Unbelievable. So. Hey. Come on, it's alright. You've done your job. Well done, sir. Well done.
Go on. Go grab a pizza. Jesus Christ. I can go. Where's the last guy? Jesus, this guy is going to be a breeze, I feel.
Don't have the heart to face me. Now, let me rip that heart out.
Man, thanks. Bring it, bitch.
Start stacking the maddest one on one of my places. Just find the maddest one, make sure that I have nothing but the maddest one, because that son of a bitch kicked my ass. Alright. Give me 1 second here. Thank you. took out the pit. This one turns out.
right here, right now.
Oh, go on.
I'm gonna find your blood and stick him in your entrails. He's about to run. Take him now. I'd let a murderer of ghouls take over this fortress? No. All you deserve is death.
Once I'm done with it.
Just now!
touch you!
Oh, yeah. That's where they are!
Because you lack the stomach for pain, Pinkskin. Here, I'll show you your stomach, and you'll see what I mean.
Thank you.
bugger to see the suffering in your eyes up close.
If it is pain you seek, then you're in luck.
Others will be back to rip this fortress from your hands.
I will talk to you all later.